damn cliches. He's doing what's best isn't it? What's best is everywhere. What's best is when children are no both parents. Everywhere. Unbelievable new form of sexual harassment being promoted by the courts. Oh my god. And they won't let me go. 90 days to get a divorce. Over a year later, I don't even know what's going on. I'm just in fucking limbo. I don't want to be married to that piece of shit, get? I hate his guts. I hate his fucking guts. I don't care what he says. I don't care. I don't believe him. I don't want him. I want a fucking divorce. And I want my kids. This is unreal. He's kept my kids from me because the courts won't do anything. And as far as him doing what's best, he gave his drunk uncle his keys back. Because he said something bad about his boss. He was way too drunk to drive. That's Eric's idea of the best decisions. He kicks people out of our house in the middle of the night. He's a worthless piece of crap. He's a mean drunk. Giving my kids away from him.